Hairlines Anonymous.
That's how you do it, people.